So here's a short clip of my rather retro looking induction coil that I built. Tried to make it kind of look old with what I could come up with.